Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe, like, and my name is Shalint. Okay, so on today's video, I'm gonna be showing you my cousin, Cheer Cat. She actually made this for me, which I think is really cute because I made her a cart. You'll make sure to see hers. Her video is what I got from my 11th birthday on the channel called Cheryl's Dance Studio. You can go see her video. I wrote her one of the card. So she wrote back me a card. So this card is really, really cute. I'm about to share with you. So make sure to see this video all the way to the end if you want to see inside of this card. So on the first page, there is lights flickering and it says llama down here. So it says llama down here in cursive. And there is a cute little blue star and a cute little animal's paw and a cute little heart shape. It's like a cloud heart shape. Alright, so here we have, it says hi, I am TT. If you don't know who is TT, TT is me. My family members usually call me TT. So this is the cute little llama. She copied it from the I Love Fuzzy Llama doll on my previous video. And look at the eyes, so cute. And she is purple. Nice coloring and this little heart down there. At the bottom, there's some green highlighter or color pencils. She just colored it. It is green, but you guys can see blue, I think. Okay, so next page. Here we go. On the next page, which is here, she have wrote me some of these things. So it says, let me read out for you. I'm gonna be reading out some and then the others yet to read yourself. Dear TT, thank you for being such a sweet cousin or twinny. You always stand up for me, stick with me, and always make me laugh. Even though last year, April 2020, 2019, we argued. Oh wait, I shouldn't bring it up. Oh my god, that is so funny. I was so mean to you, but you still be my twin. Thank you. I have never met someone who has the same face features, interests, and braided, maybe. It is so fun to have someone like that. We bathe together, now rally, laugh, dance, do gymnastic, and have fun together. So, and then you can read this to yourself. You can read this, and here she wrote this. And it says, I love you down here. So, it is very cute. And it says unknown down here. I know whose handwriting is this. It is my cousin's one. It's not who had it wrote this. So you can pause this video and you can read out to yourself. Okay, guys, it is. Okay. Pause this video and you can read out to you. Okay. Those people who don't need to pause and read it, so let's move. Those who really need to read this, make sure to pause that video. So on the next page, it says, twins forever and ever. Ooh, highlighter mate. Look, there's two aeroplanes flying. And there's two cute little donuts. There's a pink hot pink donut. I think this represents her. And this chocolate donut, brown donut represents me. And there's a little cute red heart. Twins forever and ever. All right, let's see at the back of the page. Okay, she wrote nothing behind. So, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Okay, subscribe to my channel and also subscribe and shout out to Cheercat for making me this wonderful and cute little card. So, I'll be putting her channel names down below. And make sure to read the description. That's it. If you are watching this video, make sure to read the description because I will be putting a lot of stuff. And make sure, and thank you for the card, that's it. So, shout out to Cheercat and her dance studio. So, bye everyone.